I'm sure you guys have noticed that lately I've been reviewing a lot more controversial videos. I don't know, I think it's just like a phase I'm going through, so bear with me while I go through it. Anyway, I'm fascinated by this video going viral. So this woman here from Iowa is a person whom the internet is labeling Crazy Rhubarb Lady. Now this dispute starts when a woman begins picking rhubarb, a vegetable, outside of her neighbor's fence. Now they call her Crazy Rhubarb Lady, and I don't know if she's actually crazy, but she is really mean, and unfortunately, it's really hilarious. Now the way she talks is great. She sounds like she'd be Eric Cartman's grandmother. I mean, how does she not have a reality show?
Don't call me sweetheart, honey bun. What are you, fucking lazy?
You know what? I want this woman to have my job, just reviewing viral videos all day. Now this next video got 4 million views, and it comes from this fucking bitch whore! Now I just want to point out that this whole fight is over rhubarb. Rhubarb is like $3 a pound. Why would you ever fight over rhubarb? Now, if it were arugula, I don't know why she's so passionate about rhubarb, but I will say that she has some of the best insults I've ever heard.
I can't even lose some weight, you big fat ass. Don't call me sweetheart, honey bun. What are you, fucking lazy? You Pinocchio fucking nose. Come on, your own business.
Jesus, lady. You kiss Satan with that mouth? Now, the fight ends when the woman walks away, but here's where it gets weird. This video's been removed from YouTube several times, and it was on Huffington Post at one point, and they removed it and added an editor's note stating one of the parties involved may have been affected by circumstances beyond their control, so they removed the video. So does this mean Rhubarb Lady has a mental illness? And if that's true, why remove the video? I don't know, guys. Unfortunately, the story stops there because people aren't really reporting on it because the videos keep getting removed. So check out the original while you still can. Link's in the description. It's very intriguing. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'm Ray William Johnson, and I approve this message. Ladies, I don't know if you've noticed, but guys, we're kind of dumb.